Hello friends, today let's talk value propositions. What is a value proposition? A value proposition is the answer to the two questions that every hiring manager, every client, customer or prospect will ask of you. If answered correctly, it helps you progress to the next level in their acceptance. And the two questions are, why you and so what? Why should I hire you? Why should I buy your product or service? Why should I switch over to you? And so what if I do the same? Clients and customers do not buy skills or service or products. They buy the brand benefit of what happens when they buy the service. The Apples and the Starbucks of the world have figured this out. They might have a better quality product or service, but they also have a better quality brand experience, a more engaging brand appeal. So how do you create your own value proposition? You may be a professional, you may be a business person, you may be an entrepreneur. Here is how you do it in three easy steps. Step number one, identify a problem that your brand can solve. What is the one pain point? What is the one trigger that will solve a problem and make them switch over to you? Identify that. Step number two, identify your niche. Your niche ideally should exist in one of these categories: newness or freshness. You are either the number one or the only one in your industry. Brand status. Either your brand solves a problem better or solves a problem faster. Brand exclusivity. A certain rawness or freshness in your appeal. Ideally, your brand should exist in one of those. And of course, competitive pricing. Make sure your brand is in one of these categories. Step number three, craft your unique value statement. There is a very simple template that you can follow. For who our is that? For the target audience. Who have a problem? Our product or benefit is the statement of value. And finally, that your unique value proposition. Let me take the example of Nike to drive home a point. What could be the Nike value proposition? If you go on the Nike website, this is what they say. To bring inspiration and innovation to every athlete in the world. If you have a body, you are an athlete. That's their statement on the website. So what is their value proposition? For men and women of all ages, who desires to be strong, fit and agile, our athletic footwear, equipment and apparel is the right fit that brings inspiration and innovation to everyone. And hence the tagline, just do it. That was easy, wasn't it? Go ahead, identify a problem in your audience's mind, figure out the benefits your brand has, connect the two, create value and stand out from the competition. For who our is that? Simple, isn't it? Go forward. Create your value proposition and wow the world. Thank you.